Well, speaking of college football, the 2016 season officially underway, kicking things off down under on Friday. Hawaii facing Cal, the first FBS game in Australia since 1987. First ever in Sydney, and why not bring along Marshawn Lynch, former Cal Bear, giving some beast mode mojo to his boys. Hawaii kicking things off to start the season. Onside kick, Cal recovers. Great field position. Hawaii's kicker, Rigoberto Sanchez, trying to catch Cal off guard. But Patrick Laird sniffing it out, recovers. Cal would score a touchdown on that drive. Now, Texas Tech transfer Davis Webb, replacing first overall pick in this year's draft, Jared Goff for Cal. Goff started all 37 games for the Bears since 2013. Webb, you're up. Game tied at 7, first quarter to Chad Hansen. Throws it up and comes down with it. The touchdown, 17 yards. Cal up 14-7. Final seconds of the first. Webb, fake pitch outside, keeps it, drags the defender. Cal goes ahead on to win it 51-31. Webb, 441 yards, 5 scores.